blocking us outside. Take one.
I mean, he has to have given it to me because I'm supposed to open up tomorrow.
Okay, let's do the scene where you actually put the right key in, okay?
Okay.
Ready? You want to slate yourself?
Sure.
Go ahead.
Okay, this is Anton here at Corbin Visual, and this is me attempting to open the door for the voice.
Yes.
Take one.
All right, take one. Okay. Slate's kind of accurate. It's like shot 10, take 5.
Excellent, yeah. So here's the deal. We have all this camera equipment, and it's just sitting outside the front of the office. Apparently,
Nate just texted me, yo, there's another keyhole up here. I think he's serious.
Dear God.
Okay, I think we have enough for this one.
Yeah?
This scene, yeah. So let's shoot the scene with the correct key. Ready? Okay. Correct key.
Okay, so this is the scene with the correct key.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Scene's done, okay. This is the scene where I open the door. God, that's like full on.
I know, this is full production. If you don't hurry up, I'm going to start taking production stills.
Phil McCain, the attention of the I realized that none of the keys actually open the front or back door. And essentially, we're screwed unless you can get the attention of these fine ladies back here.
Roll scene.
Hi. We work upstairs. We're actually locked out. We work upstairs. We're locked out of the building. We're returning equipment.
Elevator door opening. Good.
Hey, yeah.
Feel ready!